Newsflash. Birmingham, is it a town or a village? There seems to be a lot of people moving there, but no one's bought a charter. Let's find out from our correspondent, Gofrida Miller.
It's certainly noisy, that's for sure. Let's ask a resident. Madam.
Yes.
This town of Birmingham, how is it so prosperous?
What town?
The one we're standing in?
This isn't a town. Nobody bought any charters. It's merely a village.
But what about the huge population and the metalworking industry?
Shh! No, there isn't.
But what's all that noise then?
This is a village. If it were a town, we'd have to pay a lot more and join guilds.
Word on the street is, it's officially a village. Back to the studio.